Book 42, Lost Things Picked Up by Someone, Luke Hutter. Narrated you by Bin Cab. I found a purse containing 100 diners. So I went to the Prophet, and informed him about it. He said, make public announcement about it. For 1 year I did so, but nobody turned up to claim it, so I again went to the Prophet, who said, make public announcement for another year. I did, but none turned up to claim it. I went to him for the third time and he said, keep the container and the string which is used for its tying and count the money it contains, and if its owner comes, give it to him, otherwise, utilize it. The sub-narrator Salama said, I met him, Sue, another sub-narrator, in Mecca, and he said, I don't know whether Yabai made the announcement for 3 years or just 1 year. Narrated Zaid bin Khalid al-Juhani, a Bedouin went to the Prophet and asked him about picking up a lost thing. The Prophet said, make public announcement about it for 1 year. Remember the description of its container and the string with which it is tied, and if somebody comes and claims it and describes it correctly, give it to him, otherwise, utilize it. He said, O Allah's Apostle! What about a lost sheep? The Prophet said, it is for you, for your brother, that is its owner, or for the wolf. He further asked, what about a lost camel? On that the face of the Prophet became red, with anger, and said, you have nothing to do with it, as it has its feet, its water reserve, and can reach places of water and drink, and eat trees. Narrated Sulayman bin Bilal from Yahya, Yazid Mawla al-Munbath heard Zaid bin Khalid al-Juham saying, the Prophet was asked about Luke Hutter. He said, remember the description of its container and the string it is tied with, and announce it publicly for 1 year. Yazid added, if nobody claims, then the person who has found it can spend it, and it is regarded as a trust entrusted to him. Yahya said, I do not know whether the last sentences were said by the Prophet or by Yazid. Zaid further said, the Prophet was asked, what about a lost sheep? The Prophet said, take it, for it is for you or for your brother, that is its owner, or for the wolf. Yazid added that it should also be announced publicly. The man then asked the Prophet about a lost camel. The Prophet said, leave it, as it has its feet, water container, reservoir, and it will reach a place of water and eat trees till its owner finds it. Narrated Zaid bin Khalid, a man came and asked Allah's Apostle about picking a lost thing. The Prophet said, remember the description of its container and the string it is tied with, and make public announcement about it for 1 year. If the owner shows up, give it to him, otherwise, do whatever you like with it. He then asked, what about a lost sheep? The Prophet said, it is for you, for your brother, that is its owner, or for the wolf. He further asked, what about a lost camel? The Prophet said, it is none of your concern. It has its water container, reservoir, and its feet, and it will reach water and drink it and eat the trees till its owner finds it. Narrated Anas, the Prophet passed a date fallen on the way and said, were I not afraid that it may be from a sadaka, charitable gifts, I would have eaten it. Narrated Abu Huraira, the Prophet said, sometimes when I return home and find a date fallen on my bed, I pick it up in order to eat it, but I fear that it might be from a sadaka, so I throw it. Narrated Abu Huraira, when Allah gave victory to his apostle over the people of Mecca, Allah's apostle stood up among the people and after glorifying Allah, said, Allah has prohibited fighting in Mecca and has given authority to his apostle and the believers over it, so fighting was illegal for anyone before me, and was made legal for me for a part of a day, and it will not be legal for anyone after me. Its game should not be chased, its thorny bushes should not be uprooted, and picking up its fallen things is not allowed except for one who makes public announcement for it, and he whose relative is murdered has the option either to accept a compensation for it or to retaliate. Al-Abbas said, except Al-Udka, for we use it in our graves and houses. Allah's Apostle said, except Al-Udka. Abu Shah, a Yemenite, stood up and said, O Allah's Apostle! Get it written for me. Allah's Apostle said, write it for Abu Shah. The sub-narrator asked Al-Uzai, what did he mean by saying, get it written, O Allah's Apostle? He replied, the speech which he had heard from Allah's Apostle. Narrated Ibn Umar, Allah's Apostle said, "An animal should not be milked without the permission of its owner. Does any of you like that somebody comes to his store and breaks his container and takes away his food? The udders of the animals are the stores of their owners where their provision is kept, so nobody should milk the animals of somebody else, without the permission of its owner." Narrated Zayd bin Khalid al-Juhani, a man asked Allah's Apostle about the lukata. He said, "Make public announcement of it for 1 year, then remember the description of its container and the string it is tied with, utilize the money, and if its owner comes back after that, give it to him." The people asked, "O Allah's Apostle, what about a lost sheep?" Allah's Apostle said, "Take it, for it is for you, for your brother, or for the wolf." The man asked, "O Allah's Apostle, what about a lost camel?" Allah's Apostle got angry and his cheeks or face became red, and said, "You have no concern with it as it has its feet, and its water container, till its owner finds it." Narrated Su'ub bin Ghafala, "While I was in the company of Salman bin Rabi'a and Suhan, in one of the holy battles, I found a whip. One of them told me to drop it but I refused to do so and said that I would give it to its owner if I found him, otherwise I would utilize it. On our return we performed Hajj and on passing by Medina, I asked Ubay bin Ka'b about it. He said, I found a bag containing 100 dinars in the lifetime of the Prophet and took it to the Prophet who said to me, make public announcement about it for 1 year. So, I announced it for 1 year and went to the Prophet who said, announce it publicly for another year. So, I announced it for another year. I went to him again and he said, announce for another year. So I announced for still another year. I went to the Prophet for the fourth time, and he said, remember the amount of money, the description of its container and the string it is tied with, and if the owner comes, give it to him, otherwise, utilize it. Narrated Salama, the above narration, Hadith 616, from Ubay bin Ka'b, adding, I met the sub-narrator at Mecca later on, but he did not remember whether Ka'b had announced what he had found 1 year or 3 years. Narrated Zayd bin Khalid, a Bedouin asked the Prophet about the lukata. The Prophet said, make public announcement about it for 1 year and if then somebody comes and describes the container of the lukata and the string it was tied with, give it to him, otherwise, spend it. He then asked the Prophet about a lost camel. The face of the Prophet became red and he said, you have no concern with it as it has its water reservoir and feet and it will reach water and drink and eat trees. Leave it till its owner finds it. He then asked the Prophet about a lost sheep. The Prophet said, it is for you, for your brother, or for the wolf. Narrated Abu Bakr, while I was on my way, all of a sudden I saw a shepherd driving his sheep. I asked him whose servant he was. He replied that he was the servant of a man from Quraysh, and then he mentioned his name and I recognized him. I asked, do your sheep have some milk? He replied in the affirmative. I said, are you going to milk for me? He replied in the affirmative. I ordered him and he tied the legs of one of the sheep. Then I told him to clean the udder, teats, of dust and to remove dust off his hands. He removed the dust off his hands by clapping his hands. He then milked a little milk. I put the milk for Allah's Apostle in a pot and closed its mouth with a piece of cloth and poured water over it till it became cold. I took it to the Prophet and said, drink, O Allah's Apostle. He drank it till I was pleased.